Took a week to go down to recollection. See how crazy it sound. The whole town's on a mission. Adolescent,
paying attention to rebound.
Not introducing y'all trigger.
Since birth, I said I'm getting bigger.
Just another wild ass nigga.
But he was screaming for pressure. The pressure was a ghetto girl.
Could be no sex without that gold Lexus.
But little trigger was heartbroken. He had to get his papers.
Seeing visions of bitches smoking and niggas catching papers. Got his man from around the corner.
We'll call him Lil Mo.
Been in so many reform schools.
They had to let him go.
Here's where the plot thickens. They got a plot to make a profit with their blocks spit.
They call a spot. Hitting blocks with their guns blowing.
Somebody's gonna die tonight. Still no one's known. So they kept blowing. Catching dealers coming out their cars.
Will they survive?
Two semi-automatic times.
Them niggas die.
Plus nobody in the hood cries. It's like they celebrate the death and wish they could die.
So beat the lesson. But wait a minute, back the pressure. She snorting dope in the backseat of Trigg's Lexus. Teardrops and close cast.
Don't let these ghetto streets get you
precious. Bust the brick.
We're from a dime to a nickel.
Hoping God's blessings stick with you. Picture the neighborhood kingpin.
Who's getting bigger?
Familiar face, but a man now.
It's Lil Trigger.
Now Lil Mo was a soldier to the fullest. Down for his homies, always the first to spit bullets.
All he wanted was to be a thug.
Never pictured that his truest homeboy would fall in love.
Here's where it get you.
Now Precious is pregnant. Lil Trigger is happy he wants to marry him now.
Not knowing he ain't today.
Precious was lonely while Lil Trigger was making dope.
She slipping to secret places and getting with Lil Mo.
The neighborhood's buzzing, now people are talking. Lil Trigger's getting pictures
of the both of them walking. Hand to hand, couldn't understand
how a baby's mama could disappear with another man
and his best friend.
Now jealousy's dangerous, and if you don't believe me, then watch the way that this story ends.
And maybe you see
there ain't no heroes or villains. Ain't no pleasure in killing. Just the smoke from the cat pillar. A man with no feelings and closed castles.
Now with the problems of poverty and the tricks to these tales,
how many people have died?
How many are little turns?
Although best friends before,
Lil Trigger and Mo,
they in all out woe
over fame.
They ain't no
behind the curtains. The prophecy was is already laid down.
The results are the same with different names, and it turns out
y'all know how it is. Same old thing in the same old town. Lil Trigger got his nose wide open on this one trick. Now he's played out. Biggest Lil Mo
was plotting plans will get bigger. Precious was his way to put his hands on Lil Trigger.
All the while, let's look at Precious. Too dumb to see what's going down.
Too doped up to ask questions.
Used to be comrades,
but now we blast on sight.
What could be so bad?
God, what we last tonight?
From misdemeanors to felonies, small time to selling keys. I can't believe the shit they telling me. They open fire, three bodies drop, so call the cop.
Press the slow mo and trick.
Teardrops and close gas. Forever be.
Teardrops and close gas. We dedicate this to all the former comrades. All the homies that it makes.
Drops in close caskets.
Send this out to you too.